been on my mind. I've been trying to let it go. I've been trying to find something as incredible as you and I, but that's another no. Feeling can't compare to you. You just gotta let me know.
It's me again, okay? I'm loving this consistency. We're staying on track every Sunday and Wednesday, okay? Come back here because there will be a new video every Sunday and Wednesday. But today, I already did my brows and my prepping of my eyelids. And I just feel like I've been taking on through too much, like, brow stuff. And, you know, the extra. So today we're just going to start with our eyeshadow. I saw this look on Instagram. I was going to show y'all, but I'm gonna just pop a little picture on the screen right here. And I was inspired because I was like, oh my god, this is so pretty. And I'm excited because my brushes is clean, bitch. They clean, all of them. Like, they're clean because, baby, the girls was looking real jacked up. And I had to get them together. So I have this Sassy Sinners palette by Dose of Colors. And I'm going to be just using like these three, probably another palette. I know I'll be trying to keep it simple for y'all, but we're gonna have to compromise, okay? I'm going to go back in between these two colors. And I'm just going to like kind of build it up. I've just been in this like really inspired space, like, baby, I mean inspired, like, just inspired by everything and everyone around me. What a time to be alive. There's so much going on, like, so much negative but so much positive within it, if you know what I mean. Like, good things are happening, man. Good things are happening. And I try to just stay focused on the good things because, girl, I'm just feeling really inspired. Like, I'm gonna kind of roll this up and blend this out. Let's see. I don't know if this is going to come out how I thought it would, but let's. I'm gonna go in with this color right here. Yeah, I'm gonna just pack this baby in my crease, okay? Yeah, it's kind of like winging it out. All right, let me focus on blending this. But yeah, guys, I've been feeling really, really inspired. Like, with all the craziness that's happened this year, you know, things are starting to turn around just a little bit, you know? And it's so easy to be focused on the negative things that's going on, baby, but choose peace, choose the positive things, okay? But yeah, like, everything going on makes me want to go 10 times harder. There's so many young people, like, dying. There's just a lot has happened this year. It just makes me want to go harder because you just never know. Like, whatever it is that you want to do, baby, trust in God and just do it, because you dead never know. Like, it's so freaking crazy. But yeah, y'all, everything that's going on has me like appreciating people, appreciating things, appreciating experiences. Like, there is so much going on and I don't take anything for granted now. Like, it's so crazy how life changes in just like about a couple of months. So I need to kind of cut my crease. So I need to find a concealer brush. I just washed my brushes and I did not put them back in like the proper order. And I don't know where anything is. Bear with me. I haven't done a cut crease in God knows how long, baby. Bear with me. Okay, now I'm going to go into this color right here, and it's called New Wave. I'm scared because I heard this palette had a lot of kickback. Like you guys can see, I've never used it before. I'm a little scared, but we the queens are making it work, okay? Okay, not too bad, not too bad. But yeah, guys, I'm just feeling so inspired. I'm just really appreciating everyone around me, loving on them loving on me. Like, although all this crazy shit is going on, like, we gotta find the good and the bad. We're gonna go into this shade on this, like, it's like a really light, you know what I'm, little slanted brushes. And we're going to kind of create a wing. When you really lock in and think about you and only you, man, and trust that what God has for you, nobody can take it. You will be unstoppable, okay? Because that's the space that I am in. Like, I know that what I want, it's going to come to me in due time. And I ain't worried about nobody or what nobody got going on. I'm just worried about me. Like, you know when you hear people say, when you mind your business, good things happen, okay? Mind your business. Do you. Don't worry about nobody else. Good things happen. Okay, so I'm gonna go in and clean this up, okay? So it could look like what we want it to look like and it could give what we want it to give, okay? See, now it's giving what we want it to give. Like, it's giving what we want it to give. These lashes are just, they're so minimal, but like, you know, like they giving the girls glam, but it's not too much, and I love that. I don't think y'all see, like, you can see the eyes, okay? You can see it. You can see what I did there. Oof. Okay, we are going to go in with this Allure Mercier Pure Canvas Primer. I love this stuff. It's that girl, okay? I rate it. It's a 10 out of 10 for me. If you were thinking about it, go get it. I'm gonna use my NARS Radiant Foundation, and this is in the shade D3 if you were trying to use me as a shade reference. Y'all know how I feel about this foundation. Like, I don't need to keep saying it. It's my fave. It will always be my fave. Like, always. It's a 10 out of 10 for me. The girls approve. If you were thinking about it, you should still go get it. Okay. It's bomb. Yeah, girl. I'm focused on what God has for me and not focused on anyone else. Okay. Like, I'm just like really motivated to just do the things that I want to do the things that I have to do. Y'all gonna see this for a while, okay? Because it's my fave right now. The little combo I have going is my fave. So y'all gonna keep seeing this. This is the Born This Way Multi-Sculpting Concealer. And this is in the shade Chestnut. And I'm just gonna apply this all over my face, honey. But yeah, like I was saying, once you focus on what God has for you and you stop worrying about everybody else and everything else other than yourself, once you start focusing on you, baby, you're gonna be unstoppable. I don't know why the hell there's glitter sparkles on my face. I don't know what brush it was on or what it was on. But girl, we cannot have that. But yeah, it's so important to keep good people around you. And remember, what you put into the universe is what the universe will give you. So put good energy into the universe, okay? Don't be a hate-ass bitch, okay? Like, put good energy into the universe. And the universe shall return the good energy. I want to keep good people around me. I want to be a good person to the people around me. Like, yeah, so keep good energy, but be good energy. Okay, I'm going in with my second concealer. Oh my god, my camera's gonna die, and I'm gonna have to add a new one in there. But we move, baby, we move. I feel like I say that every video. Like, we dead ass move. This is the Tarte Tape Concealer, and this is the Tan Sand Deep. Tan Deep Sand is the shade I'm using. Y'all, I'm just a mess. A mess, girl. A mess. So, like I told you guys, I like my under eye to be bright, okay? It does something to your face, girl. I don't know what it is, but it does something to your face. Like, these videos be sped up, but I really take my time. And y'all can see I really take my time because my skin be looking so bomb. I care so much about, like, the skin rather than the eyes. Like, of course, sometimes you're gonna go crazy with the eyes, but if your skin looks bomb, like your skin application, like your foundation, your concealer, oh my god, and a good lash, you'll just look perfect. Like, even if the eyes are like not all the way there, but the skin and the lash is cute, it's gonna look cute, girl. It's gonna look cute. While that dries down, let's go ahead and contour. I'm going to be using Espresso by Black Radiance. And if you know, you know, okay? If you're not new here, you know the vibes. You know the vibes. Like, this is perfect. You know, I mix the bougie stuff with the drugstore stuff because it works. You know, like, it don't gotta be too expensive. It can't be too cheap. Like, I'm not even that type of person. If it works, it works. Like, if this stuff works, like, it's just, look at it already. Look at it already. Look at it. Y'all, I'm in love. I'm not even done yet, but I'm in love. I'm in love. I'm in love. Like, that's how you know it's a look. Like, when a look not even done yet, and you, like, I'm in love. Oh my god, I did not contour my nose. Cynthia, what are you doing? What are you doing, girl? We're gonna blend this out, and I will contour my nose really, really quickly. Like, I should have did it before, but again, we move, girl. It happens, it happens. It's matching the nose, honey. It's matching it. So I'm going to be taking the Laura Mercier translucent honey powder, and this stuff is so bomb. Okay, guys, so I'm going to be taking my Morphe Glam Glow bronzer. My cousin Patience is on the phone, and she has me weak. Yo, at this point, I've been recording for like 2 hours, but it's whatever. I'm going to be taking my Morphe Glam Glow bronzer and just bronze up the face, honey, okay? Add that color back. You see how my cousins, okay? You see how they be interrupting my shit, okay? They are so needy. So needy. This Morphe Glam Glow bronzer, like, I always tell y'all, like, this is literally top one for me. I love this. But I want to try the Revolution bronzers. But, baby girl, shipping has just been so, so, so freaking trash. So, I don't know if I want to order them because I think they're coming from the UK. And I don't, like, when I order things, I just want them to be here, like, now. Like, right now. But, yeah. I think I'm gonna go ahead and order them because I do want to try them. They look really, 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 really pretty. And they look like they would be a fit. And I'm sure you guys would love to see that, too. So, yeah. This is what the face is giving for right now. I don't know if it's giving too much of the same. But it's like, this palette is, like, literally all over my face at this point. But I'm just going to dip into this shade right here. And I think I'm going to use it as blush. Or it's pretty, but I think it would be prettier. I don't know. No. It'll be prettier if I go in with my droopiest face blush. Like, y'all know I'm a whore for this, okay? So, I have to use it. So, I'm going to go in with Toby, and yes, I think it's a good mix. Like, those two together, It's a vibe. It's giving a vibe. I hope my chat wasn't 2 months. Like, I hope I wasn't talking 2 months. Because at this point, I've been recording for it forever. So, hopefully, I wasn't talking too much. Or I wasn't all over the place, okay? But, yeah, your girl is in a very motivated, okay, very inspired space. So y'all just gonna keep getting these videos. Like, I'm gonna be popping them out every 2 videos a week. Soon we will be on to 3, but let's just get through this month with the 2 videos a week and being on top of things. And yeah, and then we will be to 3 videos a week, because baby, the content, the girls love the content, period. I'm loving what this is giving. Loving it, okay? So we're gonna spray our face down. It's that time. It's that time with the Morphe Continuous Setting Mist. I love this, but I think what would like really complete this look is if I added some of that brown on my waterline, okay? Yeah. If I just added a little bit, so that's what I'm gonna do. If I can find the brush, if I don't stop losing the brushes as I'm doing my makeup. I'm going to be taking Fudge from the Subculture Anastasia Beverly Hills palette. And I'm just going to use it on my waterline. You know, very, very close to the waterline, girl. Very close. Y'all see what it did to the eyes there, okay? I went over it, like, the eyes is giving. Like, the setting spray is a little tacky. I go ahead and take a little bit of powder and I just press it into my under eyes. It gives it, like, I don't know, like, just like that highlighted under eye, like that extra baby. Like, see what that did there? Like, putting y'all on the game, period. Like, I'll be putting y'all on the game. Like, look, you can't tell me you didn't see, like, what I just did there. First thing I'm going to do is contour the top of my lip. What I mean by that is I'm just gonna take a really dark liner, which is the liner I used in the last video, which is this NYX rectangular eyeliner, and this is in brown. And I define the top of my lip. Okay, and then I go in with espresso, because like I told you guys, I don't know where my chocolate dip went and I need to get a new one. But I go in with espresso, which is the shade that I used to contour from the Black Radiance foundations. I go in with this just on the rest of my lips. And y'all gonna see, it's gonna come together. It's gonna come together. Oh my God, guys, let me know if y'all like my brows. I kind of did the same technique as the last video, but I didn't go in as harsh with the pencil, like the brow, like brow crayon, pencil, whatever it is. And then I didn't conceal the top. I kind of just left it like that. I don't know if I like it. I don't know. But I think the overall look is cute. So let's continue. For my lips today, I'm going to be taking the Milani Plump It Up lip gloss, I believe. And this is in the shade Champagne. Okay, guys, this is the finished look. I'm in love with how this came out. Like, I don't even have to say much, because I feel like the face says it. Like, it says it all. Like, what? The face? Huh? Who? Like, the face says it all. Like, I don't even have to say much. Like, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me create this look. I hope you enjoyed chatting with me today. Hope you enjoyed just being in my space, okay? Feeling my energy, period. And don't forget to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. I'm gonna catch you in my next video, homegirl.